Commander, the Eldar seem intent on crippling Meridian's infrastructure. They have just silenced a major communications array used by Meridian's noble houses. Valuable items were also pilfered from nearby storage vaults. A powerful Eldar hover tank is leading these attacks, and the Imperial Guard has thus far been unable to stop it. If these raids continue, planetary defenses could be seriously compromised.
Eldar strike without warning.
Steady. The battlefield is growing.
Sight.
Thank you.
chapter banner flies high.
Deployment.
Sergeant Tarkus.
enemy attack!
Space Marines on the field.
Tarkas here. Reposition.
Enemy army targeted.
To the shadows, Eldar.
Launch Thunderhawks for extraction.
Zeal and fury are rewarded with victory.
Prelate Benetio of House Toril passes on his thanks, Commander. He looks forward to the recovery of his stolen goods and the repair of the damaged array.
Is this liaison unaware that a Tyranid High Fleet is descending upon this sector?
We are currently reviewing the full extent of the Tyranid threat, Sergeant. We have yet to find evidence that Meridian is in any real danger. DeRosa, out.
Imperium tech priests have been working to restore an ancient astronomical array deep in the jungles of Typhon. If reports are accurate, this array is capable of detailed scans of an entire subsector. This data could allow us to uncover a critical weakness in the High Fleet. We will have to make contact with the tech priests at their base camp on Typhon and ask for the location.
Commander, Captain Angelos here. You must defend the capital world and secure Angel Forge. It will all be for naught, however, if we cannot develop weapons with which to attack the Hive Mind itself. You must locate and secure the astronomic array hidden on planet Typhon. You must also obtain a sample of the Hive Fleet's biotoxins. Angelos out.